feel the essence of the beer. And that was the idea, the first one, to start up with the Day of the Kozel as a celebration of the beer and say, fine, let's start it. And for today, it's 25th.
Posílá mám lodě, jsou postavené na vodě, ale vydrží i na suchu a udrží se ve vzduchu, ty lodě jedou rovně a další se z nich narodí, protože jsem čaroděj, jej.
A lot of people like our beer. They enjoy it in the pubs, in the restaurant, whatever. But they enjoyed our beer, but very far from the brewery. Let's invite the people inside the brewery. Show them how the brewery looks like. What is the interiors? How it looks like inside the brew house, cellars, whatever. And get in touch with the brand. Get in touch with the beer. The bands are not some speedy guys, whatever, but enjoying the moment, enjoying the atmosphere. The bands are more or less mainstream pop rock orientated, enjoying such a wide scale of the people in here. Starting from the slightly country, bluegrass, whatever, pop music, rock music. If you wish to find your, let's say, style, it is there. We have the special brew, Unfiltered Dark Kozel. Unfiltered Dark Kozel is a dark lager, very intensive in the flavor with a lot of caramel and chocolate flavors inside. It's a nicely dark color. It's unfiltered with the wide burst of the flavors. It's unpasteurized, it's nicely hoppy end at the end. So it's beer for just for today, just for that occasion. And I think for the people it's absolutely rewarding. And is the reason to come to Velké Popovice and see the brewery. We have the medium, the Deal 11 pale beer, which is a worldwide known beer. It's great beer from the Kozel. The people like it, they like it and know it from the bars, definitely. But why not to try it? They have the from the tank, unpasteurized in here. That's great experience.
What's your favorite?
All the beers from the Kozel are my favorite. Come on, that's it.
Posílám vám schody,